Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sergeant.
What do you need? Anything else? That all you need? Good choice. Good choice. Mm-hmm. Okay. Corporal St. John, you stay safe.
Corporal.
Got that?
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
There we go.
Yep. At last.
Okay. I need this. Fuel can. I can use this. Bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Someone needs help.
Help! Help! I need help! I got this.
Hang on. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
I was done for. Bullshit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man!
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Good. God damn it.
I saw someone.
Someone's out there.
What?
Yeah! Cover and fire! Gonna run!
Come on, boy. Don't give up on us. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear me now? Get him the fuck out of here!
Here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there. This. That'll hold. Thank you.
heard something.
That did it.
Kill him. Kill him!
No, man.
No, no.
Do
it. Do it.
Please, man.
Do it. Better do it.
Taylor! Damn it.
Thank you.
just gotta find a way in. Not so hard.
Kill him. Kill him!
No, man. No, no.
Do it! No!
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this. Hold it against your head like that. Good. No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you, Dad. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. But no idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Okay. Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back and wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later and see how you're going.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. Huh? You got that? Dig it out. Here's another nest. Let's burn it up. Another nest. Let's go. Get in there.
Yeah, not bad. This looks like the spot. Let's go find some skill. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up. It's all boarded up. Gotta find a way in. Let's take a look around. Which way? Gotcha. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Still got this. Oh, Jesus, something like that. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything with them.
Someone's here.
Whole, maybe.
Yeah. A mom and pop store. Oh, where the hell is the silicone? Here we go. Silicate. This will work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here. I saw what he didn't know.
Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Cut it out. Sarah, are you there? I've, got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver! Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. God. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing? Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this.
Oh,
Okay, one left. This. Another mobile medical unit. Well, I gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector.
That's the last one. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
They do.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem?
Ma'am?
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Many of you have been with me from the beginning. Listened to me when I warned about the coming of God's plague. Journeyed with me to this place. Helped me to build this ark. But whether you were with us from the beginning, or joined our ranks only today, you are now part of this great endeavor. You are now part of our mission to save mankind. I want to remind you, as you go forth beyond these walls to perform your duties, that we are still searching for material worthy of safekeeping within the Ark. We seek textbooks, manuals, encyclopedia, discs, and other media. Lieutenant Weaver has listed several books on chemistry that are needed. Lieutenant Whitaker has listed books on biochemistry, genetics, and biology that we are lacking. Captain Jimenez has listed books on medicine, anatomy, and surgical procedures that we need. Sergeant Tomlinson has listed books on highway construction, mechanical engineering. And Captain Hawkins is always looking for material related to agriculture and hydroponics. So, while you're out doing runs, keep an eye out for items like these. Do your part to help us fill the ark. Company dismissed.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel's here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I've told you. Look, biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Yes, sir. That's a good one. A good piece of equipment right there. Good choice, gotta say. Yeah, your tank's kinda low there. How about I top it off? Okay, then.
Hey, Corporal.
Stay safe out there.
What can I get you?
Sergeant.
Would you like to trade in bounties? Oh, okay. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
That's all I got.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
What can I get for you?
Need to fill up there? Guess you're just looking then. How's it going there? Okay, yep. 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 See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Hang on. I'll open the gate.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations. Who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
Should be it.
Oh.
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? You're mine now. Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
What? Men coming!
I got this.
Hang on.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake. There's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
What can I get you?
Hey, Sarge.
That'll last you. Okay.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Corporal St. John.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
There you go. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Sniper ambush on the road, damn it. That's all. I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. It doesn't look too bad. That should do it. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. Scrap. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
God damn it. Fuse blown.
Thank you.
Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Gotcha. This is it. What do we got? Still got this. Feels, yes. Now we're in business.
I'll let you do it. Off. Figures. Locked. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Something in here with all this trouble.
Shut it
another
down.
Another microcold.
Shut it down.
Well, this is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
How are we gonna get out?
Yes.
Quiet.
Narrow injector.
Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah.
Was about due for a flu shot.
Thank you.
good. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Save it for later. Okay, let's take a look around. Let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want to...
Yes, sir. Colonel, I'll get him. St. John out. All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
Got him! Yeah, yeah, yeah! What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
freaks.
I've got him.
Freaks
alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now.
Don't.
Report back to me. Garrett out.
Don't leave me.
Whew. Okay. What I can do.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. We'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes. Fair trial. Right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
tower. This is it. It's gotta be here somewhere. Gotta be right around here. Yeah. Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burn it down. Polystyrene. And where is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Gonna need more. Up in flames. Up in flames. Almost enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. All right. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once, when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You know anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Friend is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
Corporal, nice to see you.
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
No, huh?
Damn.
Hey, Corporal St. John.
Peter, sore.
I'll catch you later.
Your ass needs to get back to work.